Everybody, Project Sons are here bringing you my third Dueling Network duel. Today we're dueling a nice guy and a friend of mine named Chill Arrow. Chill Arrow on Dueling Network is named Draco Blitz for some reason. I have no idea. But anyways, this is a duel between me and him. I run a Tech Genius deck, a full-on Tech Genius deck, while he runs a Dragoony deck with a splash of Tech Genius monsters. And fun fact, TG on the cards represents Tech Genius. Only I would know that because I think the only person who actually watches the Yu-Gi-Oh! Guide season. You can start sending your hate mail now. Anyways, so, because of this, I really like this, because of the, let's get on to Arrow. His deck strategy is that he focuses on getting out this card called Dragon Ravine. Dragon Ravine allows him to have all his Dragoony monsters in all the right places. So he can just send a card, then add a card back to his hand, and a lot of the Dragoonities actually are supported by being sent to the graveyard. And I really gotta say, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is really stretching out for any gameplay mechanics that they can make a deck set up. And sorry if you can hear some background noise. That's probably just me shifting on my mic or something. Like that. So yeah. So his main focus is to get out the Dragoony Ducks, to summon Dragoony Flamax, summon out Dragoony Virajna. I can't speak gibberish. But this can easily be stopped. I practically always stop it. What Virajna does is pretty much does the same thing with what Ducks does, except Virajna can summon out a level 8 monster such as Stardust. And here he in the recording you can clearly see it, he selects Mystical Space Typhoon first. Then I activate my own, so. Well, luckily he let it slide. He was actually quite fine about it. So thanks to Arrow for letting that slide and something else later on. So yeah, I do that. This is the thing where he let me fly to summon out Dark Wrath. Also keep in mind, of everything I do, everything I get out into my hand, that comes to play later on in the duel. It'll probably come out in another 3 minutes or so. Also, sorry if you can hear that whining noise. It's my computer. I do all my recordings on the laptop, and the laptop can get pretty noisy. So yeah, here I'm just checking to see how many more Virage knows he has. Here he summons out Community Legionnaire, I believe. And Legionnaire, I don't know exactly how he does this, but he somehow gets out the deck. Dragoony Arma Leviathan, I think. And then he does that, clicks it onto that. I book a moon it, so it's face down. And he can't special summon that monster, so he gets him to the grave instead. I get a dead draw there, so I just end. Here he goes for a third Virage now, but I negate that as well. Because I have a cool douche. So here, I like, just go, and you'll see in a second. Oh yes, it's all the puzzle pieces are in place now. As soon as I get out Warwolf in my hand, which I'm about to, so. So now all the puzzle pieces are in place. With Giant Trinade, that's just a backup, and that's just amazing. So So I summon out a bunch of monsters. I sync for my first Hyper Librarian, get my two tokens, sync for a second Hyper Librarian, summon back out Glow Up Bulb, sync for Formia, and I'm sorry, but I have to do this, being the complete Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds fan that I am. Topa Clear Mind! Delta Excel Synchro! Tech Genus! Halberd Cannon! Oh, God, that hurt. But no, Halberd Cannon rapes. He just rapes because of his effect. You can't get him off the field. He just sits there and can negate pretty much everything. Because his effect, when he's destroyed and sent to the graveyard, I can select one Tech Genus monster in my graveyard and special summon it. Well, this applies to him as well, so while he's in my graveyard, so he gets sent away, I can special summon him back out to the field. So it's kind of like Colossal Fire. It's very, very strategic. Yes, strategic. But no, it's a really great effect, and he can just negate any summons you have out. But he knows this. Certainly does. Unfortunately, I never get to direct attack with him, so that's shameful. Anyways, he bomblesses me, so I have to send him out of play, which I can't use his effect anymore. Oh. Poor me. And here I think I get cheated out in editing. I think I only had 4 cards, but it doesn't matter. So yeah, I activate Reborn. And I originally want to go for Arma, then summon out Virajna, but I can't summon Virajna, so I just go for her. Instead, I go for an even better strategy, which is summon out his own Tech Genus Striker, and to summon Warwolf. And now this combo can be extremely deadly, because now I can do that in a tune for Hyper Librarian. The battle's in attack all 3, and I apparently can't summon Doppel, I don't know why, but I can't, so, but it doesn't matter, I'm still kicking ass. Awkward silence is awkward. Here he's just wasting time. That's what this deck mainly does, wastes your time. Oh, and sorry about the audio hiccup or weird mishap back when I was screaming out about Delta Excel Synchros and all that crap. That was just me trying to fit in this awesome song, which you're probably listening to right now. And yeah. I wanted to put that in the right spot, because anyone who watches the anime knows the song and knows what it's for. So yeah, he summons that out, so I'm kind of confused, because I don't know exactly how he got it out, but it doesn't matter. It's not a game changer, pretty much. Nothing he does really is a game changer from here on out. And uses a Pot of Avarice. I use nothing because I can't do anything. Awkward silence is again awkward. He goes for a red dragon. Can't do much against me. But it's fine. I don't care. I actually get out something I don't think is very necessary, but I get out anyways. Anywho, I win. So, spoilers, yeah. Attack or dragon. One of those two face downs would have negated something. He would have, I don't know. But, he was bluffing, really. He told me in the duel that, Mirror Force and Deep Prison, respectively. Then later on, after the duel, he told me, oh yeah, no, I totally had a strategy to beat you. I just didn't set it because I wanted you to win. And, yeah. But no, there I win, and thank you guys for watching. I hope you had a great 11 minutes watching me talk about nothing and dueling at the same time. Go check out Chill Arrow or Burst Arrow or whatever he's using as an account now. I don't know, I can't keep track. He's a good friend of mine. And yeah, I'll also put link to where I got this deck eventually, if I ever get to it. I'll just post it down in the description. So thank you guys for watching, and sorry for the late update. Kirby will be back up tomorrow. And this is Project Sanzo saying, peace.